Elon Musk's new AI, Grok 2, is now available to public, and the best is it's free to use. In today's session, I will be exploring Grok 2 with you. Hey, my name is Bhavani Kola. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, this channel is all about educational tools, tips, and technology. So if you don't want to miss out on all the fun, please make sure you subscribe. So let's dive right into it. You know what I'm most excited about? Trying its new image features. So without a further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here I am on Grok 2, and the website is x.ai. And once you're here, you can use the Grok by simply clicking on Use Grok. Of course, you have to be an X user, and you will be automatically logged in with your X username and password. Once you click on it, for me, this interface is pretty much like ChatGPT, and you do have two options, which is Grok, the improved AI assistant, and the fun mode. So let's turn up the fun mode for now, and let's explore the interface first. They do have some initial prompts, so you can start prompting, and you also have some image generation examples that you can take a look at. And this is something new. This is a news feature that you can click and it will automatically give you more information on that. So let's go ahead and look at OpenAI's Sora. They didn't let me in. Sora has been so busy that I don't have access to Sora. And when it's giving the information, it's also giving you the web pages and the posts as well. As you can see, it says availability December 9th, Sora was launched, ChatGPT, blah, 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 da, da, da. There you go. All right, that's good enough. I do have an option to copy. I do have an option to share this link. I do have an option to refresh, thumbs up and thumbs down. That human feedback is available here as well. I do have an option to upload a media file and ask questions. And when I click on a new chat opens up. Let's go ahead and take a look at the history. The history does give me the history of the recent chats, most likely, yes. And I do have an option to rename or delete like ChatGPT. Well, if I turn this off, what happens? Oh, you toggle between your X and your AI model. That's cool. So let's start a new chat and let's ask Grok something. Are you better than ChatGPT? Why not? And I'm going to click go. It is looking at the post and the web pages. Well, it's not giving me it's better or no. It says whether I'm better than ChatGPT depends on the specific needs and the content of the users. This is very diplomatic and cognitive way of answering the question, which I think is very clever. It's talking about the accuracy, content awareness, integration. Well, they claim that the goal of Elon Musk to have this AI tool is to improve the humanity and serve the humanity. So probably that's why they're not claiming they are better than anything else, but just giving that cognitive answers. And now if I do have an option to edit the prompt. So what I'm going to do is let's change to a fun mode and let's keep the same question and let's go. And now I want to see how, as you can see the previous one, the output or the answer was more professional and diplomatic. And now they add a little bit of wittiness and humor into your output. So this is good enough for me. I'm not in depth analyzing this, but this is good enough. And let's go back and click new chat. The only thing I recommend is when you are using Grok for news updates, I would highly recommend to check the integrity if you are publishing somewhere, posting somewhere, because this information is automatically pulled from Twitter. X. So heads up right there. And now let's go ahead and try comparing Grok and ChatGPT to create a presentation. So let me go ahead and split my screen here again, and I'm going to invite my ChatGPT to join. I'm going to go ahead and paste, create a 10-slide presentation on ethics of AI. Create a 10-slide presentation on ethics of AI. I'm going to go ahead and asked ChatGPT to go first, and then here I have my Grok 2. And as you can see, GPT is a little, I don't know yet. Let me make sure this is completely done before I compare. Oh, they said opt for graphics or illustrations that visually complement the content. So they are even suggesting that I should go ahead and opt for images. I don't want to go ahead and opt because I don't want to run out of my limit for using free Grok. But here is my GPT. Well, comparing GPT and Grok, I think I like GPT better. Probably because I'm a GPT loyal fan, but you know what? I like this. This is super cool. And comparing to Grok and GPT, for me, GPT is the winner. What I'm really excited about is the image generation feature. Grok image generation feature is outstanding, as you can see. And all of these images are created by Grok. These are really, really cool and very realistic. They claim that they've been using a model called Aurora, which is auto-regressive model that is a combination of multiple expert models. And this model has been trained on billions of images. So it has a better understanding of the world and it can create more realistic kind of image. Well, I'm looking for the next one right here. These do look very real and there's no copyright. I mean, how amazing can it be? And just because this is free, I am thinking that just like OpenAI, Grok is also coming up with 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe more, because they've been collaborating with NVIDIA and they're planning to use the H100 GPUs for the coming up models. So you never know. You know what I'm really excited about? To try this Grok new image feature. So let me click on new chat and the same thing here for GPT. And I'm going to say, create an image of an Indian woman teaching in space, just because this is X, why not? And I'm going to copy this and I'm going to paste it right here. And I'm going to let Grok and ChatGPT go. I'm really excited for this one. Let's see who wins. I'm hoping GPT doesn't disappoint me, but we'll see. Okay. Well, there you have the results right in front of you. GPT is kind of making me feel like a joke. It does have the Indian attire, the sari and everything, but look at the images from Grok. They are so realistic. I mean, if I'm presenting, there's no way I'm going to use the image on the right from GPT, definitely from here. Wow, this is outstanding. Let me try one more. Well, I said create an image of a crocodile with its head barely emerging from the water, capturing a precise movement where the crocodile's eyes are half submerged. And I'm going to say, and have fishes and snakes around it. Don't judge me. I've been watching a lot of Natural Geographic, so I thought, why not? I'm going to copy this and I'm going to paste it right here and see what happens. Well, there you go. And I like how Grok is actually giving me 4 different images to choose from, while GPT is just creating one image. And compared to GPT, it's creating 4 images really fast than GPT. Wow, these, I don't know. I really don't know how clear, how close to reality these images are. You are the judge right here. To me, Grok is a winner. These are outstanding. I know I don't have a paid account, so I know I'll be limited for after a certain number of prompts, but I just want to go ahead and try different images. These are so cool. Now let's go back to history and see if these images have been saved. Well, let me uncheck my GPT. Bye-bye, GPT. So here are my images, and I do have an option to download all of these. I mean, look at these images. Look at these images. Is there any way you can tell me that these are AI created? Wow. I'm really excited to see where this AI is going to go and what Elon Musk is going to bring to the society. Yeah, I'm really excited where these new AI models are going to go and what's going to happen in the future. Well, that's all I have for you today. If you enjoy this session, please make sure you like and subscribe. And if you think it's worth sharing, please go ahead and do so. And like always, happy teaching, and please take care of yourself while I am still digesting how real these images are. Until next time, ciao, and do not forget to try this while this is absolutely free. Well, you don't have to pay for anything. Enjoy.